Hi, I'm Tracy, and I've had a problem with, I was told it was piriformis, and it's been bothering me in my left hip, in my left leg. My left leg behind my knee falls asleep all the time. My husband and I drive truck over the road, so that's really a problem because I sit down in the same position in the seat for 10 or 11 hours a day sometime, and it falls asleep behind my knee. And then it goes up the back side of my leg and into my left bottom cheek and my hip. And this has been going on for several years and years. And I just started thinking I'm going to have to deal with it. Recently, I went to the my medical doctor, and told her it was becoming more of a problem and maybe we need to have something done. So she sent me to have an MRI, and the MRI just showed a little bit of bulging between two discs. I fractured a vertebrae like back in 1990, and there was some bulging between that vertebrae and the one above it, but she didn't believe that that's what was causing my problem. And nothing was really done at the time, and she told me that I could either see how long I could deal with it, or if I wanted to, she could send me to the pain treatment center and they could do injections, which I never ever even thought about doing that. And my husband, several years ago, had injured his back, and we went to the doctor and they just gave him medication. And so we decided to come to find a chiropractor. And we went to at least one other chiropractor, and then we was told about Dr. Sherling, and he came here, and he was walked into the office hunched over, and when he walked out he was almost straight up. So I always had a fear of chiropractor, and so this time I decided I'm gonna go. You know, he helped my husband out years ago, I'm gonna go and see him and see what he can do. And right away he did the tissue remodeling, and he did that on Monday of 1 week, and right away I couldn't believe it. I kept trying to move my leg and try to get it to where I know I would feel the pain in my hip and my leg, and I also had pain when I walked stairs, and right away I couldn't feel anything. And for like a whole week, I kept trying to do things that would make me feel that pain. And then on Friday of the same week, I came back and he did it again. And I just can't even believe it. I mean, I've been dealing with this for, oh Lord, years. It's for so long. And in one day, one session, I felt at least 90-95% better. And I've had my second session, and I just, you know, I would recommend this to anybody. I mean, you need to be seen. You know, the doctors didn't do this for me. They were just wanting to mask my problem, and in two sessions, I feel like 95% better.
Wonderful.
Thank you.
Now, did your husband on his back, did he get the tissue remodeling done as well?
He didn't. That was several years ago, and I don't know if he was doing it then, but he, felt like extremely, he was walking almost straight up.
So it was just chiropractic adjustments?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Yes.
All right.